the Houston Astros have achieved a ton of success over the past two seasons, having won a World Series, and also advanced to the All-Championship Series last year. The team's 2019 campaign has been a different story, as the Astros just experienced a disappointing series loss to the talentless Rangers, and are now 2-5 on the season. But Reddick isn't worried, and he just channeled Packers quarterback Aaron Rodgers in telling fans not to overreact to the early season woes. "We are 7 games into the season." Josh Reddick, at Real Josh Reddick, April 4, 2019. Remember, Rodgers once told fans to relax, and the team went on to make the playoffs. As it relates to the Astros, we do agree with Reddick. "This fall is a long season and is all about the streaks. We're not even 5% into the season yet, and there's a lot more ball left to be played.